Power tussle has begun in Delhi between the BJP and Team Kejriwal over inflated electricity bills. Both are playing champions of the Aam Aadmi, threatening to put Delhi on the mat over the issue. It was the BJP's turn to hit the streets in protest today. It was BJP's Vijay Goyal who led the party's charge, trying to take up the matter now from Arvind Kejriwal. BJP workers protested on the streets and inside DRC's People's Court. The protests were staged clearly to steal Kejriwal's thunder, who's eyeing Delhi polls as his first political battle. BJP's protests came in a day after Kejriwal's bill-burning act. The BJP has clearly lost the advantage to Kejriwal, who set the agenda in the matter. Arvind Kejriwal stole the march by launching his Bijli Pani Satyagraha in Delhi. Team Kejriwal has been restoring electricity connections and asking the people to burn their electricity bills to protest the hike in water and power tariff. And the BJP, the main opposition in the state, has been forced to play catch-up. Vijay Kao now joins us with more details about that protest. Vijay, does the BJP, even though they're not saying it, believe that they have lost out in this race? Arvind Kejriwal has actually taken up this whole issue of electricity tariff hike, and the issue is now pretty much his.
Well, what is happening over here, Ma, in this protest is that the common man, the Aam Aadmi, has come out on the streets, and he is clearly not just blaming the Congress for these inflated electricity bills, but they are saying that both Congress and the BJP are hand in glove. And why is the BJP not raising its voice against the Congress when it comes to the issue of increase in tariffs? Now, as you can see behind me, there are a lot of people who've assembled. There are people belonging to India Against Corruption and some civilians who've come out here in support of this protest against the Delhi Electricity Regulatory Commission. Now, a lot of people have been protesting here for the last 2.5 hours. Almost one side of the road has been completely blocked. Now, there are a lot of residents from in and around this area. Now, we are right now at the Malviya Nagar area. So, residents of Malviya Nagar area and residents of colonies from across Delhi have come here. They've assembled here. We have people coming here with their electricity bills. They are saying that the last bill, which was for 4 months, was around 19,000, and suddenly the next bill that comes for 2 months is for 20,000. So, that is the kind of inflation in bills that you're looking at. Almost one third is what the difference that we are looking at. So clearly, people are very, very agitated. A group of people also jumped the boundary wall of this DERC office here in Malviya Nagar and tried to protest inside the premises. However, the police has been able to pull them out. There's a lot of police presence as well. As you can see, they're trying to keep the crowd under control, but the crowd has been continuously protesting for over 2.5 hours over here now. Back to you, Maha.
Also, Vijay, are you seeing the numbers in support of Arvind Kejriwal swelling?
Well, Ma, it is very difficult at this stage to say whether numbers are swelling, because right now, if you see over here, this protest is could very well be called a pocket protest. So it's a very small group of people that have assembled here. But yes, as compared to numbers that Arvind Kejriwal has been able to draw in the past, if you compare to his march to the Prime Minister's house and Sonia Gandhi's residence, if you compare it to those protests that Arvind Kejriwal has carried out, it is a shorter protest. Then again, we need to understand that this protest was also called at a very, very short notice. Till the last minute, people were not aware whether or not Arvind Kejriwal will come here and be a part of this protest. But keeping in mind that it was a last-minute protest and Arvind Kejriwal did turn up, you are seeing a good number of people who have come out here in support of Arvind Kejriwal and Team India Against Corruption.
Vijay Kao, many thanks for getting us all those details of people gathered and protesting against the hike in electricity tariffs. This time, this protest is taking place in Malviya Nagar, from where Vijay Kao was reporting.
बिजली कंपनी हाय हाय।